beautiful.
Those are the boys whose heads were going to move.
So pretty, thank you.
To see how the brew goes down, I'll be watching nervously from the kitchen.
Would you know it was beer if you'd not been told?
I thought it was yummy. This tasted quite Christmassy to me.
I loved it.
Hold them over with the presentation, but what?
It's absolutely wonderful.
In this blancmange is frog's juice. That's pretty crazy. Frog blancmange is a genuine Tudor dish. Bloody hell. I've underestimated those Tudors.
What the hell is that?
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, and it's got a hog's head. Oh,
God. It's more than one animal.
It is. You're right. It's a spliced beast.
Oh, it's got wings. And it's got...
My...
And a hog. It is the hog.
It's a flying pig.
It is quite literally from out of this world. What an ensemble.
That's unbelievable.
We've got.
This is so.
The meat is beautiful. I can't quite work out what I'm getting where. It's like bread and butter pudding.
Yeah, you're right.
Close.
Oh, I love it.
It's got caramelized sugar on the outside.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
Critical Kelvin.
The great thing about our Heston.
I can certainly say I've never thought about the Tudors quite so much in one day, even when I was doing projects on them at school.